out of the shotgun, Watley, and hand off to, no, he keeps it. Watley around the right side at the 40 and out to midfield. Great fake. Going to bring Watkins in motion, and they're going to hand it off to Watkins on that jet sweep around the left side. He's got the first down. He just got beyond the first down marker. Let's make sure where they mark. Sean Field trying to get the Eagles on top here early. Snap back down. Kick on the way by Sean Field on the way, and that one's going to be good. And Sean, a three-receiver set, and they're going to hand it off inside, and a big hit and a stop for no gain by the Golden Eagles. Nucci Harris was there. Is the running back. And a play action fake. They'll swing it out right side and a big hit by the Golden Eagles for little, if anything. And Irks off the right hash. He's going to look to throw this time, though, under pressure. And he's going to be sacked. Oh, he got hit. Back at the 35-yard line, Jeremy Sangster, 36. And they're going to hand it off to Davis around the left side. And he is hit. He is brought down for no gain. Look at that. Shotgun left hash and play action fake. He's going to look to throw long down the center of the field. He goes intercepted by the Eagles. Picked off by Ty Williams at the 15, the 20, with a convoy in front of him. Down the 40 at the 50. And he takes it across midfield to around the 47-yard line of the Thundering Herd. So wide to the right side. Harris wide to the left. In motion, a receiver. Reverse to DeMichael Harris. Turn the corner at the 50. 45 to the 40. Outraces the defender down the right sidelines. He's going to take it down inside to 20. Wiley takes a snap, leaves it himself, going to keep it, and he's running around the left side and gets inside the 10 and down to around the 5-yard line. Here's Wiley takes a snap. Wiley's going to throw it into the end zone, and that one is going to be caught. Is it a touchdown? It is! Touchdown, Southern Miss. Quez Watkins
goes up and makes a big play.
Marshall's got Isaiah Green in there at quarterback. He gets hit from behind. Football comes loose. Picked up by the Eagles. Touchdown, Southern Miss. And that Green will take the snap, back pedal to throw. Looking up the field, got a man off his hands, intercepted by the Golden Eagles. Hemby's got it, right sidelines, pulled down out of bounds. This will be a 23-yarder, a couple of steps in from the right hash. Hankins will hold, back down, kick is up, and the kick is right down the middle, and Eagles have the lead.
32 carries offensively on the ground, 18 of those coming from Watley.
Watley throws it inside. Eagles going to break away down the right sideline. Foot race to the end zone. Breaks a tackle and out of bounds finally at the 35.
Forward.
Watley, quarterback sneak, driving ahead. Touchdown, Southern Miss. Three straight quarterback sneaks.
Quarterback takes the snap, drops to throw, looks it over the middle, got a man. It's caught by Brady, but Brady breaks one tackle. He may have got the first down. Ball came loose. Ball loose. Eagles got it. They knock it away from Brady.
Off the right hash. Green takes the snap, drops to throw under pressure. He got sacked. Oh, boy. Sidelines. And here's the kick on the way. Big high hopper and caught by Jordan Mitchell. Mitch went up and caught it. Well, nobody gave the Eagles a whole lot of opportunity. Marshall kind of spouting off to the Golden Eagles, but Marshall's been beaten for the third year in a row by the Golden Eagles. 26-24. Last year, it was 28-27 up in Huntington. 3-2-1. This one belongs to the Golden Eagles. They have knocked off the Marshall Thundering Herd by a score of 26-24.